Video footage has emerged of a woman giving birth 30,000 feet in the air on a flight from the US to Taiwan. The mother was 8 months pregnant and went into labor 6 hours into the flight. A doctor on the plane delivered the baby to a round of applause from fellow passengers.